I'm slowly giving up. I can feel my breaking point now. The airlines here are providing me 3 meals a day, but it's the same meal 3 times a day. For the first 50 days, I was sitting on the floor itself or chair. After that, some volunteers brought me a mattress. I can't catch full-time sleep because lights are always there. People are always there. The flight announcements. People are aware from my about my story. They reach me here at the airport, and they are so kind. The normal people, they are providing me some slides and some basics just to make things easier. I just want this to be end. I deserve to live. I deserve to have my minimum human rights as a human. Since 2011, we are facing a time of rejecting unwanted, new type of racism. They are asking us to smuggle ourselves in, or drown in the Mediterranean, or walk for months on the mountains. Then if we survive all of this, then we may have an opportunity to seek asylum. They are treating us like immigrants when we are not, we are refugees. There's a 1951 Refugee Convention with the United Nations. They know that because they are the one who wrote the international law, but they choose to ignore it. We keep paying the price of others' war in our land. Canada is the only hope. I restore my belief in humanity once again because of them. Every day I wake up and say, maybe today is the day. So the first thing I do is check my mobile for any messages. Then when I know that there is nothing, I return to my normal daily life here, to my reality.